And now to an out-of-this-world tourist attraction. It might be coming to St. Cloud soon. The city's hoping to bring a full-scale replica of the Space Shuttle downtown St. Cloud.
These things are huge. If you've seen them in real life, maybe you've been down to Florida. Well, the plans are in the works to move the model here from Kennedy Space Center there in Central Florida. Joe Mazin is live downtown St. Cloud with a look, Joe.
Paul, we're on the sixth floor of the Marriott Hotel. We came up here to show you just how big this Space Shuttle model is. It's 60 feet tall, so it would reach all the way up here. Now, it'll cost about $1 million to move and could bring big crowds to downtown St. Cloud. On the shelves of Granite City Comics, you can travel to space with the turn of a page.
Science fiction and comics have been tied ever since comics came out.
Soon, from this downtown St. Cloud store, you'll be able to travel to see a space shuttle with a turn of a corner.
That would be interesting if they could get that in.
These are patents. Most people have never seen a patent.
Space-inspired St. Cloud inventor Felicity John Peterson, who is trying to land an out-of-this-world attraction.
It's very majestic when you look at it. It's like, wow.
Felicity John bought this full-scale replica of the space shuttle from NASA.
It's 60 feet tall, 80 foot wide, about 130 foot long.
The plan is to place the massive model here in this downtown parking lot next to a future children's museum.
To watch kids interact with this stuff is really cool.
From Google Earth, you could see the shuttle sitting at Kennedy Space Center in Florida. Moving it to Minnesota will be a major challenge.
You know, you're going to take off the tail and the engine components and, you know, different pieces will get unbolted and that and be on trucks, come up, we'll reassemble it here in St. Cloud.
People can walk through the model. The plan includes a building to be constructed around the space shuttle.
I still think it would just be cool to have, you know, if they're able to do it and get it downtown here.
Comics here can inspire to follow a dream. A space shuttle right down the block may do the same.
I think it is so important to have motivation, hope for the future, a dream.
Right now, the project is still a dream. They're working out the final details. If all goes well, they hope to have that shuttle here by the end of the year. Live in downtown St. Cloud, Joe Mazin, 5 Eyewitness News.
Okay, leave it to Joe to find the perfect place. 6 floors up, so that's how tall
and a great
that
view there.
Yeah, it's perfect.